Dear viewers, welcome to this new video on Eastern Signage 2019. Hope you all are keeping well. An exhibition on modern concepts of signage was organized by DBS International between 22nd and 24th November 2019 at Science City, Kolkata, where several digital as well as other types of signage used in media, advertising, etc. were showcased. This video is about the details of all such signage. So I request the viewers to watch the video till its end. Before proceeding further, I request the viewers to please subscribe this channel and also click the bell icon to get notified about any future video uploaded here. Viewers are reminded that subscribing a channel does not cost any money. It's completely free. Signage is the design or use of signs and symbols to communicate a message to a specific group, usually for the purpose of marketing or a kind of advocacy. A signage also means signs collectively or being considered as a group. The term signage had been popularized in 1975 to 1980. Signs are any kind of visual graphics created to display information to a particular audience. This is typically manifested in the form of wayfinding information in places such as streets or on the inside and outside buildings. Signs vary in form and size based on location and intent. From more expansive banners, billboards, and murals to smaller street signs, street name signs, sandwich boards, and lawn signs. Newer signs may also use digital or electronic displays. The main purpose of signs is to communicate, to convey information designed to assist the receiver with decision making based on the information provided. Alternatively, promotional signage may be designed to persuade receivers of the merits of a given product or service. Signage is distinct from labeling, which conveys information about a particular product or service. Quite a large number of medium and smaller farms had put up stalls displaying their innovative products or services. Immediately on entry into the exhibition hall, one would come across electronic LED signs and giant TV screens put up by Vinayak Impex. LED signs are more of recent development in signs by lighting succeeding erstwhile neon signs. Sun Sign and Technologies specializes in large metallic or acrylic billboards and stands. In general, signs perform the roles or functions such as information provision, that is, signs conveying information about services and facilities such as maps, directories, instructional signs, or interpretive signage used in museums, galleries, zoos, parks and gardens, exhibitions,
tourist and cultural attractions that enhance the customer's experience. Persuasion, that is promotional signage designed to persuade users of the relative merits of a company, product or brand. Direction or navigation, which means signs showing the location of services, facilities, functional spaces and key areas such as signposts or directional arrows. Identification, that is signs indicating services and facilities such as room names and numbers, restroom signs or floor designations. Safety and regulatory, that is signs giving warning or safety instructions such as warning signs, traffic signs, exit signs, signs indicating what to do in an emergency or natural disaster, or signs conveying rules and regulations. Navigation may be exterior or interior. For example, with the interactive screens in the floor, as with informational footsteps found in some tourist attractions, museums and the like, or with other means of dynamic wayfinding. Commonly used materials in sign making are acrylic, aluminium composite panel, corrugated plastic, high density polyethylene or HDPE, high density polyurethane, medium density overlay panels, modular curved frame technology, oil cloth, polyvinyl chloride, that is PVC or vinyl, polycarbonate, polypropylene, polystyrene and other thermoplastics, wood, stainless steel, plexiglass, channelium signs. Commonly used processes in sign making are CNC cutting, laser cutting, abrasive blasting, plotter cutting, print making, screen printing or sign painting, channel lettering, vacuum forming, steam welding or rolling, laminating prints. Signs frequently use lighting as a means of conveying their information or as a way to increase visibility. Neon signs introduced in 1910 at the Paris Motor Show are produced by the craft of bending glass tubing into shapes. A worker skilled in this craft is known as a glass bender, neon or tube bender. Light emitting diode LED technology is frequently used in signs. This technology first used primarily at sporting events, later appeared at businesses, churches, schools and government buildings. Brightness of LED signs can vary, leading to some municipalities in the United States banning their use due to issues such as light pollution. Today, LED technology is also used in the light panels to illuminate advertising graphics in public places, including malls, subways, and airports. Flex printing, also called as vinyl banners. They are a form of outdoor advertising. Most banner printing are now digitally printed on large format inkjet printers, which are capable of printing a full color outdoor billboard on a single piece of material. Types of flex printing are poly banners. Apsom Technologies is a specialist in digital printing on clothing. Digital printing is a recent technique, but the first steps were made in the year 1991. An image is sent directly to the printer using digital files. The advantage is that there is no need for a printing plate, for example, a screen with screen printing. Digital printing is perfect to print bright photographs on your textile or for designs with multiple colors. If you choose for digital printing, the textile has to be made from 80% cotton. Digital printing on synthetic, soft shell or other textile is thereby not possible. An electronic visual display, informally a screen, is a display device for presentation of images, text or video transmitted electronically without producing a permanent record. Electronic visual displays include television sets, computer monitors and digital signage. Electronic visual displays present visual information according to the electrical input signal, either analog or digital, either by emitting light, then they are called the active displays, or alternatively by modulating available light during the process of reflection or transmission. Light modulators are called passive displays. Designer ceramic tiles also sometimes serve the purpose of signage. Electronic personal badge with programmable scrolling text is an innovative product available at a reasonable cost, which can be used especially by front office staff of any customer-oriented company to propagate specific messages to customers. Thank you viewers for watching the video till the end. The video is concluded here today with a promise to create more such interesting videos in future. I hope that the viewers have loved the video, and if so, would request them to click the like button and share with their friends to enable them to watch the same.